Yo, yo, welcome my people. In today's video, it's a new series. I'm joined today with the one, the only Aria. This series, we're just going to be playing some Ark, and we're playing in For Jotor right now. So if you guys do For Jotor, and if you guys do like, make sure to like, subscribe, and turn notifications on, and comment down below if you want to see more Ark episodes.
I've been murdering things. Oh, this is a 145 dodo, damn. Dead as hell.
This is probably the worst part of Ark.
The start.
And just hitting things with your bare fists.
Imagine doing it with your bare fist. Ah! That's abuse! Ouchie. That's rude.
What is this? Oh, sand.
Is it like...
That's picking up sand.
Is it just like raised pieces of ground?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's sand.
I'm just running around picking up stone and stuff like that. And then all of a sudden I just get sand. I'm like, what?
What?
Right?
Yeah, it is sand.
Hey, bae.
Hey, my kill.
Stole one piece of meat.
My kill. Oh, my hatchet broke. Oh.
Oh.
Hood pigeons.
I just run.
From the hood pigeons? yeah, that's fine. There should be some... I don't know if there are shipwrecks, really, but, like, just wreckages that have barrels?
Yes. Yeah, yeah.
So, I was trying to look for it, but I'm pretty sure this is... Actually, I don't know where they spawn.
They're in random places, I believe.
Okay, so I guess we just level up until we can explore without dying, you know?
Yeah. We'll just get fast like me.
You just get fast?
Yeah. Fast as fuck, man.
See what happens when you level into your movement speed.
What?
See what happens when you level into your movement.
You know I love my movement.
Yeah, it goes up by like nothing.
I'm still freak. Look at this. Meow.
You're still freak.
Meow.
You're still freak.
I'm still freak. Ow.
I'm a
ow.
I'm trying to break things here and you're getting in my way.
Wow, it was my fault.
Yep. So what's the plans here?
Get some resources, get some flying things.
I haven't seen a single pterodon.
That's okay. Make a crate also.
I'll make a house for us. Just, I can't actually make wooden stuff now. I should probably start making it.
Even that... if I find like a level 2, like flipping, whatchamacallit?
Pterodon.
A pterodon. I don't really mind. Just that I can punch it out.
You can't find a level 2. The levels go up in multiples of 5.
5 then?
Okay.
Oh. Aww.
What?
Nothing.
What are you taming?
Nothing.
It's gonna kill you.
What?
Whatever you want to tame.
I'm not taming anything right now.
Mm-hmm. Whatever you're planning on taming.
Oh.
I'm
tired, I'm tired. Oh, they're fighting. I'll... That's such a cool level, though. I bummed. Oh, there's a raptor! Run, 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 run! I was trying to hit a.
It back to me.
No, it's eating the tortoise eyes.
Uh huh.
Is it tortoise or tortoises or tortai?
I would say tortoises.
Tortai.
Tortai.
I was trying to hit a builder.
Okay.
And then. I kind of hit one of the turtles, and then the turtles tried to hit me, and then he hit the dildo.
Oh gosh.
So then they just started fighting.
That's so fun.
I'm gonna start making fiber clothes, because I'm getting pretty cold.
Yeah, I just leveled my fortitude.
Oh, that is true. Let me try and do that. There's a raptor down that side, so do not go that side yet.
I have a abuela.
Pardon?
I have a abuela, I can get it.
Abuela?
Yeah.
Our first dinosaur raptor. Or we'll be able to punch it to knock it out.
I mean, you can make a club and we can try club it.
Okay. Let's level up some fortitude real quick. Oh, I'm still cobbled. Did you level up twice?
My fortitude.
Yeah.
I leveled it up 10 times.
How? Oh, you're already level 10?
Yeah.
Oh. Crazy lady.
This is what happens when you actually do. I don't understand. This place is supposed to be an easy zone, but raptors spawn here. That makes me kind of scared for what the world zone are.
It's very fun, trust me.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Boop. I'm dying.
Of the cold.
Yeah, let me make some clothes quick.
Yeah.
Cloth. I'm pretty much dying.
You're pretty much dead.
I'm pretty much dying. Dang.
Okay.
I need some hide. Oh, frick.
I have hide. Do you want some?
That's a bliff.
Okay. There you go.
Okay, there we go. No, it's fine. I'm not cold anymore. I'm just a little bit cold, but I can use it though. No. Nom, 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 nom. Thank you.
I don't think that's for the eating. Oh, there's a pterodon over there. I see one.
Where?
On my right. Climbing the mountain. Just be careful. There might be more raptors.
Where?
On my right. Over there in that direction. The direction I'm facing right now.
Do you have an awesome spyglass?
No.
Oh, I see it. Hello.
There you go.
He's flying away.
Uh-oh. He doesn't want to be your friend.
Oh no. Who does, honestly? L plus ratio.
We love a self-aware thing.
It's coming down. He wants to be my friend. Haha.
I have a bowler if you want me to bowler it so you can...
Level 85.
That thing's not gonna punch out.
Yeah, let me make a club.
A club, okay.
Club, 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 club. I can't see a club. Oh, wooden club, there it is. Can I make one? Yeah, I can. Do you want to go get the raptor?
What level was it? 80?
I don't know.
I don't have any course for it.
I guess we're going on a killing spree.
Yeah. To be fair, I already went on a killing spree. How much hide did I give you? Like 87?
Yeah.
Yeah, that was half of the hide that I had, so. But I just kind of cooked all the meats.
Oh, I'm hungry. Do you have any quests for me?
I cooked all the meats. I think I'm gonna need maybe 10 walls. I can only make 6. Oh, you need food like now.
Yes, please. Appreciate it. Nom 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 nom. I'm getting cold again. It's don't go. Don't go deep into the place.
Deep what? What?
Deep into the.
The forest.
Forest. You get a wiki coat.
I think it's probably because it's becoming nighttime.
Oh.
Playing Minecraft really.
What is that parasol going?
Yeah, I saw it running around. Now I want to know what it's running from.
Me! Get a bath!
I'm not the best bullet thrower. What?
I'll go left, I'll go right. I'm gonna cut it off.
Man's gone. He comes back this way, I'll get him. This should be high enough.
Hehehe. Oh. My thing broke.
What broke?
My axe.
Aww.
Oh no, my axe, my pickaxe.
Your pickaxe?
Yeah. No. Okay, I killed it.
Oh, yes.
I need to level up more.
Oh, yeah. Level up. Level up. Level up. Level up. Put that there.
Are you like at like cold at all?
Yeah, I am.
Not like the ice block there.
No, it's just a snowflake.
Lucky.
Oh yeah, what can I say? I'm durable. Except... like that. You're welcome. Oh, here's your pterodon friend. Have you made the club?
Yes.
Okay, well, come see if you can pluck him up.
Okay, wait, I need stamina. Quick.
Get him. That sounds horrifying. What I can hear is...
It might fly away soon.
Yeah, probably.
Don't you have another bowler?
I do, but
Oh.
Yep, I thought so.
Do you see the Northern Lights?
I do. It's pretty cool, huh?
I'm dead as hell.
Why?
I'm freezing my ball sack off.
Come back to the house then.
I need to get a little bit more level and I can level up my fortitude.
Oh, come on. Well, to be fair, I also have to be in the house, like right next to the campfire.
Oh, I'm about to die.
No. Don't die.
There we go. Ha. I'm still very cold.
Come next, like.
Okay, there we go.
Okay, now I'm fine. I just basically have my butt cheeks resting on this campfire.
Why don't we just do this? Be big brain.
Be big brain and do what? You making another campfire?
Nope. Oh. Better.
Better? Damn.
Yeah.
That's cray cray.
Can I have them wooden thatch, please?
Wah. Wah.
Thank you.
I'll put the narcotics in there, might as well. There we go, finally have a level up.
Ah, now I'm nice and warm.
Did you make a standing torch?
Yes.
Okay.
It's standing right there.
It's standing always. Pick some areas, honestly.
Did you just tell me what to do?
Yeah.
Nice. Okay, now let's make one of these ebolas.
Okay.
Don't cancel me, please.
Huh?
Nothing.
Posted on Reddit. He said this! Get him! Get him, internet!
I can't get cancelled. I'm elite.
Ooh.
As I post this video, it gets cancelled off everything.
Yes.
Ooh, what is that thing? Oh, Oviraptor.
An Oviraptor? Ugh, hate those things.
Did I make...
And now?
I'm dumb.
Why?
By mistake, made another bowler by mistake.
A regular bowler?
No, another reasonable.
Okay.
Okay, let's go get this thing. Wish me luck.
Good luck.
Maybe let me make one more club. I need some more fiber. I'm gonna make just two clubs for it. Hopefully it works. I don't get chased down. Oh, I can actually make three. Craft all three, nice. Now I'm gonna have five.
Okay.
Do you think that's enough?
No, hey. Maybe not. What level was the raptor?
I don't know. I'm gonna bolo it and then...
Careful, don't clap the bronto. I see there's a bronto there.
I'm gonna bolo it first and then see what level it is.
I see.
Oh, there's a bronto. Let me hit it.
Oh, that's right. Okay.
It looks cool though.
The bronto.
Yeah. Oh, there's a trilobite.
Trilobite. Oh, they give us like oil, black balls, you know. The good stuff, the good goods.
Oh, then I can kill it.
Yeah, you can't, just careful not to hit the bronto.
How is this thing just... Everything breaks so quickly.
It does.
Yeah.
What, your tools?
Yeah.
Yeah, because they're pretty bad.
They're good. Don't listen to them, guys.
What did you find?
A yellow dodo.
Okay. The worst part is, I know you've been picking up berries, so I know you have berries to tame it with.
I'm not going to, though.
Dillo,
dillo, dillo, dillo. I'm being chased by Dillo.
I'm sorry, what?
Pig of mess that stole my meat. Hey!
Oh.
Get your bums back here, bruh.
Fight.
Stole my wood, bruh.
Ooh, I can make a fort finally. What do I need? Flint and stone. Flintstones? No ways.
Yeah, give me back my stuff, man.
Oh, so I can make 5 more of these. More like 25, goddamn.
And then you, I'd just like to have your body, please. Nom 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 nom.
Oh.
Okay, now let's go look for a raptor. What is this blue thing?
What blue thing?
Oh, is that a microraptor? Oh, it's a Troodon.
Yeah, there's Troodons. Just be careful. They kind of hunt in packs and they kind of hurt.
There's only one there.
Oh, okay.
How do you tame it?
I think they're knockout tames. I don't even remember because I never tamed them. I need to figure out what my key is to open up the 9 realms thing. Maybe... Nope, that's the whistles. That's okay, I'll figure it out at another point.
Oh my goodness, this thing doesn't want to get knocked. Oh, I'm sleeping. I'm sleeping.
Yeah, you're dead.
Help me, please.
I don't know where you are.
Bronzo, please. Jeez.
Are they attacking you?
No, there's one. But it's bolted right now.
I can't run there. I'm crafting things. There's no way I'll get there in time.
Oh, it's a bit dumb. It's just doing circles around me. Ow. 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 No. It's not even attacking me. Please help me.
Well, there is a dead.
I'm dead.
Oh, we do have
a dead. Oh, just ran away. Leave me. Where'd it go?
Oh, gosh.
I'm just knocked out right now. I'm just sleeping right now.
Hey, no.
It was so cool. It is blue and green.
Oh, yes.
I should have maybe when I bowled it, I shouldn't have maybe stood in front of it so it bit me.
Okay.
Because it was Torpor running, and then it just turned around and ate me.
Sounds about right.
Yeah.
Bless you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I didn't die.
You didn't die.
No, it just ran away.
Yeah, I know. I'm saying, you didn't.
I'm such a goat. See, even Chudons are scared of me.
Oh, best arc player. Oh, why did I just pick up the berries I dropped?
Yes.
There we go.
How expensive is a crossbow?
Quite.
Crossbow. Or just a bow.
A bow's not as expensive as a crossbow.
Have I unlocked knock arrows yet?
Probably not.
No, level 21.
I'm level 21.
Let's go. I'm only level 14.
Oh, yeah. Now that's progress.
14, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, Dillo. Hello, Dillo. Hello, Dillo.
Dillo? No ways.
I'm going to stab it to death.
Okay.
Oh, what is that? Oh, it's not a Dillo. It's a... Patchy.
You found a Patchy?
Yeah.
Oh.
I'm going to tame it.
Okay.
Hey, but... Oh, it's really cool.
Careful, they also knock you out, eh?
But I'm faster than them, hopefully.
Oh, hopefully, okay. Oh, I can see your little damage numbers in the distance.
Oh, ah!
You see what I mean? Do you see what I mean?
Oh! The bowler didn't work on him the second time.
Yeah.
Why didn't it work?
I'm not sure. I don't know if bowlers have a cooldown now or not.
They broke me. He headbutted me. It's so cool though.
They are pretty cool.
Do we have awesome spyglass in this thing or not?
Yeah, we do. We just don't have crystal.
Oh, true.
Oh, you're back there. Okay.
Yeah.
Ah, yes, whistling past to the wild animals.
At least I didn't whistle them aggressive. That would have gone bad.
And that would have been so bad.
I got some black pearls and normal pearls.
Black pearls and silica pearls, no way.
Yeah, and a lot of oil. Or 5 oil.
Hold R, see if that does something.
Pardon?
Hold R, see if that does something for you.
Realm teleportation.
Oh, why? Mine does nothing.
Maybe did you unbind it? It's a while, you have to hold it for a little bit.
Oh, okay, I see.
Oh, how do you knock out that's a passive team. Cease. I don't want no passive team. But I do at the same time.
A hood pigeon.
Bitter. A hood dragon. Eh?
Moss chops?
No.
Okay.
What's a moss chops?
Never mind.
Ooh. Oh, that thing's so cool. Oh, I can look.
What is it? Just tell me what it is. It's a
big flippin' bird. It's a big bird.
And a bonus.
Are they dangerous?
No, they kind of just fly away.
Can I tame one? Or would it take long? I think we need arrows. I need to get arrows.
You want arrows?
Oh, thingy arrows.
Trank arrows.
Yeah.
You're saying that like we have narcotics.
This thing is so big. Oh my goodness. A Tropogonus? Chopin-gugus? A Chopin-a-gugus?
A what?
A Chopin-a-gugus?
Okay, now I don't know what you're talking
about. A Tropogiganathus? Come look here.
Hold on, let me just finish capping this rock. Damn, it's taking forever. Okay, no, I need stamina.
Warrior!
Yes?
Please, please!
I don't even know where you are. Does it fly?
It picks me up in its mouth and drops me. Because I'm pulling it.
Oh, yes. I think I know what she
thinks. That thing's so cool.
I'm not going anywhere near where you died. I watched your body fly to the ground in the distance.
I wish I could see how much torpor it has. Do you see it up there? Is it? Look up.
I am looking up, but all I can see is this big tree.
Yeah, there. It's flying by the ocean. I think, is that it? To the left?
Yeah, I see it.
I think so cool. But I bowled it.
I'm not going near that thing.
What? Oh, it's Tanya, come look here.
Nope.
No, it doesn't get angry at you. I was standing next to it until I bowled it and then started hitting it.
You see...
Hey, I was curious.
Yeah, that's from the Ark Editions mod.
That's so cool. Hey, buddy.
Oh, yeah, no, I'm not coming near that thing, eh?
What?
The method for taming them, I'm pretty sure, is that they pick you up and then you have to have its feeding thing in its lost, in your lost lot. Yeah, it's a passive team like that. And then they drop you, and then you make them pick you up again. Yeah, it's this whole thing.
It's cool, though. Have you seen its colors?
Yeah, I did.
You can stand next to it. It doesn't really get angry at you.
I'm watching from here, don't worry.
Did you see my new pet?
Your new pet?
Yeah. Wait, I need to name him.
Oh, you found a Lystro.
That's so cute.
They are adorable. Look at him walk. Correction, look at him waddle. Look
at Correction, she.
Look at her waddle.
It's so dumb. In a nice way. Okay, I need to get levels though. How do I get levels? Fast way to get levels.
Fast way?
Yeah. Break things. Kill things.
No, just make a bunch of thatch foundations.
Is that just you trying to get me to work?
No, what would I need thatch foundations for?
Okay, let's do that.
I should actually be. Here's a red Lystro.
Hehe.
Look at the red Lystro.
Oh, that's so. I'm taming it. Hey.
I know you are.
Hey, Lystro. Hey, bud. Eat that. That's for you. Hello. Now it's gonna be blue and red. Now it's purple, blue, red. Ha ha. Your English.
Yeah, it's fine. Take your time.
Can you put like all the like? Let me grab some narco berries. I'm gonna grab some narcos. Start making narc arrows.
Why? What do you want to train?
I want to tame some things, like some birds for us, or just so we can do some a little bit of exploring. Is that okay with you?
No.
What?
Let me see what this monstrops wants. Maybe I can tame it, get a little bit more berries. What would you like, my friend? prime fish meat. Are you mad? Why look rich?
Come, guys. Let me show you home quick. Where's home? Home? Are they? Wait, what gets more meat? Axe or pickaxe?
Axe.
Okay, let me make another. Oh, let me just repair my axe. Where's my axe gone? Okay, but first, let me just get rid of this. There we go. Repair. Drop. I think I have a little bit too many clubs.
Maybe a wee bit too many.
There we go. Okay. Now let's put on my clothes again. My neck doesn't really fit in the shirt.
That sounds like a new problem.
Are moss chops easy to kill?
Yeah, fairly easy.
I'm gonna just do this. Whoops. Here we go. Okay.
I love seeing your little damage numbers and distance.
Give me that meat, boy. Hey yo.
Oh.
Hey yo.
Oh.
Hey yo.
Calm down there.
Let's put some more stamina into me. Hey yo.
Hey.
Okay, come, guys.
Okay.
Look at these little. Wait, is it a male or a female? Please be a male. Oh, it's a male.
Damn it.
It's so dumb. Why are they so dumb? Oh my goodness.
They're not even behind you. You know how slow they walk.
I know. They're probably stuck on the rock. Are they there? Hey guys, come. Come, guys. Jeez, like, these things are slow.
Yeah, they are.
Please pick up your poo when you have a poo.
Why?
Because you're decomposing.
It's decomp. Isn't that what poop is supposed to do?
Yes, and it's disgusting. I can smell it from a mile away.
Oh, that is honestly so hectic. Cope.
Let me pitch you guys. There you go. There you go. Do a backflip. Do a flip.
Do a flip.
Okay, you guys stay here. I'm gonna go pick some berries.
Hey, I can officially make trank arrows.
Pardon, you can now make?
Prank arrows.
Oh, dango. I'm spoiling all the meat in my inventory right now.
How do we not have hide? Do you have all the hide on you?
I've got... 150.
No wonder we don't have hide.
Not me, don't look at me. I don't do anything, man.
Can't say that I see a raptor right now. I've kind of just ran down the beach towards the Bronto.
Yeah, I haven't seen it. I didn't see it. I might have died, maybe.
Mayhaps.
Rest in peace, man.
Rip.
How many narco berries do you need for one trank arrow?
Well, you need 5 narcotics for...
One trank arrow.
5 narco berries for 1 trank arrow and then 1 narcotic.
Okay.
For 1 trank arrow.
And how do you make narcotics?
In a. What's those things called?
No. Methylene pistol.
Yeah.
Do you need help?
Yeah, I just have these stupid pickles after me and they're like, yanking my stuff.
I'm coming.
How much health do these little
fuckers have?
Oh man. What did you take? You took my S plus gun. I don't really care that much.
I actually might want to tame like a parasaur. Oh.
Do you want to knock it out? What? Let's go.
That's only a level 20. I just want it so we can like ride something and get like narco berries easily. But it's okay.
What level is that one?
15.
Blech. Oh, and there's a hood pigeon. That's my cue to leave. Let's go. Look at you, hunting monster.
X. It's a cool color, though.
They are, but even the level 20 was pretty cool color.
Yeah. Are there more colors in this for Jotor?
I think there might be an event going on, and that's why there's so many colored.
Get you.
I don't know what event though, but finally a metal pick.
Lucky.
I made one for you. Go
Okay, I got 80 spoiled meat.
Nice. Just put it in the thingy magic.
There you know? We go. Narco berries 46.
Nice.
I don't think I've unlocked narcotics yet, though.
What level are you? You definitely have.
I have. Just level 6.
Nah.
Once I just start making a shit ton of them.
Yup.
Craft all 9. There we go. Okay, let's put more into fortitude. Whoops, I just shat myself.
Oh no. I'm not cleaning up. Nicking on it.
Help!
What is happening? Oh my days. Wait.
Help me!
Stopping. Stopping.
No.
There we go. There we go. Wait. Oh my god, we're so big brains. We are so.
You broke my bottom.
It's fine. It was for a
Can you force feed me some berries, please? I don't want to be sleeping. I think I got some in my inventory.
No, you. Oh yeah, you do. You have 60 on.
I'll wake you up.
There we go.
Ah.
And he's back.
Hello.
Jesus. I can't leave you alone for 1 minute.
Thank you guys so much for watching. And if you guys did enjoy this art content and the new series, make sure to like, subscribe, and turn post notifications off. On. Not off. On. And I hope you guys have a great rest of your day, evening, or morning. Peace. If we pull to your block on a ride, it's jump out gang, we ain't thinking twice. Thugs on my left and thugs on my right, that'll aim me ahead when we slap that night. Beating off shots to the other side, invest in a vest so it's homicide. Dicks in the rear view, see the red and blue lights, so they can't keep up the way.